Now, UV rays cause dark spots and freckles to form on our skin, causing it to age more quickly. But researchers have found that red ginseng has the ability to protect the skin against sun damage. Park Se-young has the details.
Protection against ultraviolet rays is important all year round. First come wrinkles and then thickened dead cells, which in the worst case can develop into skin cancer. Thankfully, new discoveries by Korean scientists show that red ginseng can protect the skin from UV rays. In their experiments with hairless mice, the scientists either gave the mice an injection of red ginseng extract or applied the extract directly. The mice were then exposed to UV rays 3 times a week for 22 weeks. The ones treated with red ginseng suffered less skin damage and exhibited fewer signs of aging than the control group, and their skin was about 35% thinner. The incidence of skin tumors was also cut by half.
The red ginseng injections were more effective, but the application worked too, so doing both would be best.
The study also showed that the saponin found in red ginseng can help prevent and alleviate skin pigmentation after UV exposure. A signaling agent is secreted when the skin is exposed to UV rays, causing inflammation and ultimately discoloration. The scientists found that applying saponin to the skin reduced the expression of the agent by nearly 70%. The findings are expected to lead the way to the development of new products for protecting the skin and medications for preventing skin cancer. Park Se-young, Arirang News.